For this exercise, we will start in a plank position with our hands below our shoulders. Come up onto your feet. Now, the further your feet are apart and the closer your hands are together, the easier this will be. So as you progress and get better and better at it, you can come closer to a neutral kind of plank. But for now, give yourself some distance between your feet and walk your hands a bit closer. Straighten your legs, squeeze your glutes, engage your core. Straighten your arms and press your shoulders away from your ears. From here, row one arm up, keeping your core engaged without letting your hips rock. So the row is here, drive your shoulder blade on this side in toward your spine and down your back. Now rotate toward this side. So chest points to the side, open up through the shoulder. We're not dropping down into the shoulder. Open it up, keep your hips lifted and glutes squeezed tight. Now from here, reach your arm up toward the ceiling, take a look at it. If that's not comfortable for your neck, you can be right here. Take a look at it, your arm should stack right over your shoulders and down stacked into that bottom arm. From here, lower it down and repeat, lowering slowly toward the floor. Switch sides, row, rotate, reach it up, lower it down, and come back down to start with control.